My grid.
Hey, real grid.
Hey, real quick, everyone.
My name is Buzznair01, and welcome back to Covert Ops. No, Phantom Covert Ops. Whatever the game is, Phantom. We're in this stealth mission. Last video, we just came from there, and now we're here. We did some explosives over there, and here we are. But now, another distraction, I think, would be to shoot this generator right here. And that's actually perfect, because now those lights are off. That was a good call on my part. Glad I saw that. Even though I'm sticking out like a fork.
Spread out and maintain your search patterns.
Dang it. That's right on me too.
Maybe over there?
You should alert your comrade over there.
Check the perimeter. Ah, forget it.
I might have to explode on him, I don't know. Do I have to shoot someone? Cause I wanna go the passive route. And actually, like, complete the mission without touching anyone. If possible. I'm gonna have to shoot those explosives. I don't know. Just wait a bit longer. Now you guys are probably yelling at me. You're just like, oh, already. The hell are you waiting for? He's distracted a bit. Oh, that's what I should have done. I should have shot that, so she's over there. And then shot those explosives, so he's over there. Let them lose interest or the suspicion of shit breaking down. And then I can go my merry way. Let's shoot it again. I don't think I could. What I can do, let's go now. Go under here. Please distract me. Actually, it's really been in help. Okay. Yeah, yeah, same. Oh, okay. Don't look. I don't remember. I don't use it.
That's Dracon class attack helicopter. A tank killer. That means serious funding.
Yeah.
This militia is much better equipped than we anticipated.
Yeah, imagine. Oh, what is that helicopter called? I don't know the real name, I just know the GTA name, but even that I can't remember because I don't use the thing. So underrated, even though it shoots explosive rounds and it has like missiles.
I don't want to stay in here any longer than we have to.
What are you so scared of? It's just a bunch of crates and scrap metal.
Don't you know anything? It's toxic, you idiot. You get that stuff on you and your fingers rot off.
Ah, you're worried like an old woman. There's good salvage in here, worth real money. You'll see.
So you guys can't use the scope. Well, there or there. Here, too far. This seems like it'd be more viable to me. You know, this way. I don't know. Helicopter name is gonna bug me.
Find a way to neutralize that tower. You may be able to manually cut the power from underneath. Either that or take out the surrounding monitoring stations.
Thank you. got constant spotlights that are rotating. They're kind of like cameras. We have to go like under here somehow. We have to go that way. So what you have to do is distract him, chew out that light maybe. We'll probably do that just for good measure. Take out that light, go under there, and do what we have to do.
Good. One console down. There should be two others.
They're all alerted, so I'm gonna wait for them to be done with their shenanigans. And move onward. Predicting their movement is kind of hard. I don't know what they're going to do. If they look directly at me, I'm doing be like that. They're a short circuit. Don't worry about it. Move on like the other side. I could probably go under like there, over there. That's where I'm looking. An inspection object. I can't really do anything. don't think that guy looks cool. So we'll move up to those reeds over there.
Now take out the final console.
He's not even alerted. One shot, one. Are you taking this thing? Move slowly up here. We could actually, yeah, we could have gone with you. Ooh, it's getting intense. Thank you. That bug can pass over here soon.
Signal intercepts are good. Stand by. We may have something. There's a lot of radio chatter about something called Project Titan. It's difficult to isolate what they're saying, though.
Titan? Impossible. We bombed that operation to hell 25 years ago. 02, deactivate the other scrambler. Then we can get to the bottom of this.
They might have saved the blueprint.
There's a supply cache nearby. Take a look.
Wasn't that nice?
Noisemaker device. Throw it, and wherever it lands, it'll cause a destruction.
Oh, and a gadget. Kitchen gun. Kitchen gadget.
That's a high-value target. A mark on NATO's most wanted list. They're not your primary objective, but neutralize them if you can. Value target is down. Good work, 02. Keep an eye out for other targets, 02.
Oh, my adrenaline now. Anyway. Go. waypoint? Where's the waypoint? Oh. Salvatore is coming, where will you go?
Make sure you check the water.
You saw me.
Guess I was wrong. He's not in here.
You're damn right. Scared me for a second. Huh. I wasn't sure if I had a thick mouth or not. And I didn't. We're good. Just gonna find that dead comment though. I can only hope not. have like AKs or something? MP5? MP5 is an American gun, not a Russian gun. Oh, who knows? It could be a UMP. But that's probably not Russian either. So, I'm gonna move up over that way. So that other thing there is. So first, different path. And now we go to these set of reeds over here. Be a distraction, but I don't think that would really be required. So, I'm gonna just I don't know why it does that. That weird narrow thing. See? What's it doing?
Extracted a recording from that station. It's in your audio logs.
Mysterious broadcast. What is it, a gas station thing? We shall reload that soon. Let them completely out.
Locked tight. You'd need a tool to cut it off.
What do I have here? Do I have anything on my kit that would be use as a tool? I do need a screwdriver or a quarter. Okay, so we'll be coming back then again. Alright, let's get this scan going. I think I'll be shooting that.
Control, looking at a possible equipment failure here. Checking status, over.
We can move to those. Hang on. Thank you.
safe. We'll have to file a report.
Good luck, next. More enemies, I didn't even know. There'll be high value then? Eventually you move on your way and not be right there, and you go to a different position so I can go in there. Oh, we could go that way. That'd be dangerous. We'll be spotted by them, so we have to go this way and probably loop around. Yeah, we might have to loop around and then get there. An advantage point here so we can shoot from it. I don't believe. Generator.
That's not How did this happen?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. Short circuit, crap wiring, have the light. Light might have burnt down. Oh, that's a perfect thing. They somehow burnt out. Even if they're new, they just burnt out. Yeah, we could
run the data on that gunship.
That dangerous route.
Trying to isolate where it came from. It's completely off the books. Black market. One doesn't tend to buy a tank killer unless one plans on using it. Be careful, 02.
The generator, actually. I wonder what the matter is. Very interesting.
This doesn't make any sense.
That means a noise making. If they can like shoot that, you can go and investigate. I really don't know what I could do. I think we might have to film. I don't want to do that. Oh, it has to be on one.
I miss my family. Did you know I have two boys?
Yes, yes, Misha and Gregor. You keep telling me about them over and over.
I'm just proud of them.
Then be proud about it quietly. I hate my family. Crooks and slimes, all of them.
The high rank.
If this really is the Titan Project, then we're talking about one of the most lethal chemical weapons known to man.
It can't be. I saw the bombs fall with my own eyes.
But they never did find the General's body.
I called a goddamn airstrike on that son of a bitch. There wouldn't have been anything left to find.
Okay. Let's shoot that out. I might have to film. Trying to find another way. That might have to be the only way to go, but nah, there is another way.
Another uniformed officer. Scan them with your viewfinder. We've got a high-value target here. Max Katilov, former Spetsnaz drill sergeant. Must be training these militiamen.
Distractions like that former officer. Yeah, let me reposition my thing. Whatever this is. Kayak, new, I don't know.
Good work. That's one terminal down. Now disable the other two.
We got it, but I'm not gonna kill this. That's one of the agents. I thought she was from my fingers on the finger. Because I don't want to take out two. I know that's not my main priority, but I want to take him out. See what her next move is. Him, her, I don't know. Sorry, this is boring. I just want to take him out. Distance.
That radio dish should cease to function if you destroy the monitoring stations. Or you could get beneath it and remove the operating core.
See at your discretion, 02. Scout and move in.
Excellent. Only one terminal left to destroy. We did it. We're breaching their comms network now. Okay, we have intercept. Technical will filter out the white noise. I'll feed you the critical data.
We're gonna go underneath it. Yeah.
You isolate communications about Project Titan.
Copy that, sir. 02, I've marked the probable location on your objective tracker. Radio chatter suggests Titan is at the center of the dockyard, so that's your target.
And let's see what's up. We're gonna try and... Let's see.
I might not get all sneakers, but it's a trick.
There's a ship pulling into the dockyard. You can use it as cover to make your entry.
and find out what these sons of bitches are up to.
Wow, that was a mission.